Hello everyone, I'm currently in Oslo, Norway. I'm trying to, I'm going to do 3 Scandinavian countries in 3 days. Let's go. I'm currently outside the Opera House. We're just going to go to the top of there now. Not as steep as I thought it would have been. What a view. Right, so the second place that I need to go and see is the Royal Palace. No idea how to get there, but yeah, it's 1 mile away. So yeah, let's go. So we've had a little slight change of plan. I was supposed to be going to the Royal Palace and I thought, oh, I might as well check into the hotel. So I'm just going to the palace now. I've just stumbled upon the Grand Hotel with all the flags above it, so got a nice bit of video with that. Right, we'll carry on to the palace now. I'm walking alone, the streets are empty. The only thing I can see is my own silhouette. I'm getting stronger, step by step. The clock is ticking, but there's no time for me. I've been flying from town to town.
Tonight, we are heroes tonight.
that brings an end to day one, so I'm just going to leave you with this.
But the fact that you can walk, that's a blessing. The fact that you woke up, that's another blessing. The fact that you can see, think, reason, that's another blessing. The fact that you can go somewhere and get yourself something to eat, that's another blessing. The fact that you can go and turn the key and call someplace home, that's another blessing. The ability to dream is a blessing. The fact that you have an opportunity to get it right is another blessing. The fact that you're beautiful, that's another blessing. The fact that you have any measure of health, that's another blessing. And I'm just talking to you, I don't even know you. I could give you 50 things you ought to be grateful for right now. I don't even know you.